still ringing in the ears, 2019. You just know that tune's gonna be all over it. The weekend, blinding lights in F 104. Now, Claire McCabe is in Ballycullen. You are correct. It's Johnny Knoxville, who has turned 50 today. He's 50. Of course, he's a Jackass legend, and they've got the new movie coming out a little later on this year. Well, it is good news for you, because you're into the draw before 7 o'clock. Your mum could be getting a bouquet of flowers delivered right to her door, just in time for Mother's Day. Massive brownie points for you, Claire. So, you're into that draw before 7, and this is all thanks to flowers.ie, Ireland's highest rated florist. Video approval on all orders. Flowers.ie. I've another chance you to win coming after 6. The more music guarantee on the way, 5 hits in a row. And still a bit busy in a few spots around the city. Of the latest in just a second.
FM 104's Strawberry Alarm.
I'm after doing a quick duck-duck-go search, yeah? And it says here on the website that I always get me facts from,
yeah,
that instead of using cops, Klaus Schwab and the World Economic Forum are starting to use ice cream vans to enforce the Great Reset, man. You need to get out of there.
What do I do? I'm going too fast and I'm on Facebook.
Oh, yeah.
Can you see if we're getting any comments? Can you read out the comments I'm getting on Facebook there, on the live video?
Ah, there's a few coming in now.
Come on.
Yup.
With cover in a click.
Dublin's hit music station.
FM 104. Young drivers of Dublin, the time for change is now. Save with cover in a click.ie, the young driver.
Now, maybe there's a noise here. I have to catch this at the camera. Maybe that looks. I've to keep myself the camera, so maybe slightly noisy, but
approved the move and says there is no need to limit visits to less than 1 hour. The new visitation guidelines will apply to nursing homes in which there is high vaccine coverage. Nursing Homes Ireland CEO Ty Day says facilities will have to be careful as indoor visits resume.
We'll be communicating with our own members and with families now as well. I mean, and the fact that it's from the 22nd of March means that, you know, there will be some planning require people with less to book a visit, obviously, between, you know, the idea of having large numbers in any nursing home at any one time would be challenging. So that's very, 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 very positive news. But again, I suppose the watchword is vigilance as well, and I'm sure it'll be welcomed by everybody.
The Health Minister slammed AstraZeneca over the delays in the COVID vaccine rollout. It comes as another producer of the jabs has been given the all clear in Europe. Kevin O'Mahony reports.
The European Commission gave the go-ahead for Johnson & Johnson's one-shot COVID vaccine. It'll be used for people from 18 years of age and can be stored in a standard fridge. We have an advance purchase agreement for more than 2 million doses here. Over 500,000 of those will come in between April and June. Immunologist Professor Nico Neal says it's a significant development.
The one shot thing makes it especially appealing because you need half the amount for obvious reasons. You know, with Pfizer, you're going to get double the amount because there's the second shot needed. So in other words, it should be very feasible. And of course, in the US now, they approved it, the FDA approved it the other week. They're going to use it. It could well be, you know, the main vaccine that begins to get really used widely and widespread.
Meanwhile, Stephen Donnelly says AstraZeneca's constant changing of supply delivery targets has been causing a major headache for the HSE.
What's expected to come in week by week is being changed largely by AstraZeneca, sometimes several times a week. And that is causing untold anxiety.
It's hoped between 75 and 85,000 COVID vaccinations will be carried out next week. The target for 2 weeks ago was 100,000, but that was missed.
The Dublin Rape Crisis Centre says it shouldn't be the case that women still have to take precautions when heading out on their own. It says that from a young age, women are trained and conditioned to be on their guard. Speaking in light of the tragic case of Sarah Everard in the UK, DRCC spokesperson Nolene Blackwell says women have to think differently when they're out alone.
We could possibly put in place better systems for taxis. There will always, though, be the gaps in security. We know what has to be done, but we do have to assert that this should not be necessary because somebody else is out there doing harm. They're the ones that should have to stop.
Hairdressers who've started working on the black market may not return to salons because they're not paying tax. That's the warning from the Irish Hairdressers Federation, which is appealing to the government to allow salons to open next month. The Donish says it could be May before they're allowed to open their doors. Vice President of the IHF, Lisa Eccles, says more and more people are starting to do home cuts.
In regards to black market, it's absolutely rampant at the minute. And we have no control over that as an industry as to how we can stop that, except if we get back open. If you have an issue with trying to get some of your staff back to work because maybe they started into black market, they're seeing that this is a tax-free way of earning money. And that's not good for anybody.
A city councillor says plans for a new two-way bike lane has been a long time coming. The new bike track will provide a safe cycling link between the Liberties and Smithfield. Green councillor Michael Pigeon says it has the support of many people and businesses in the community.
I think one of the reasons why this is moving relatively quickly and why it's been taken up is that it wasn't just cyclists or councillors pushing for it. There was a really, really strong community push for it. So we had people living in Smithfield, people living in the Liberties, and then they also spoke to businesses all along the way. And that included offices, included shops, restaurants, and they all put their names to a letter calling for this to be done.
Some news just in, and partial skeletal remains have been found in a Garda search in Drogheda in County Louth. The search has been carried out in relation to the murder of a male juvenile in January 2020. And finally, Selena Gomez says fame makes it hard for her to know if someone genuinely likes her when they're dating. She's also revealed that her split from Justin Bieber 3 years ago was so hard that she sought professional help. Selena says she's been single since because of trust issues.
FM 104 is traffic with Des Kelly Interiors, here to help you complete your home. For all your ways to shop, see deskelly.ie.
Well, it's busy along the Grand Canal westbound towards Harold's Cross, heavy on the Old Kilmaine Road, coming up to the South Circular Road. All approaches to Hannan's Corner, very slow, especially outbound on Prussia Street. There's delays both ways on the Swords Road to Griffith Avenue and the Navan Road. It's busy outbound towards the Bagot Road Junction. More in 25 minutes. If you're stuck in a jam, get me on WhatsApp 087-679-7104.
These days, we're all looking for healthy, tasty family meals and lots of variety. The good news is that our fishermen continue to bring us the best of the catch, like fresh Irish hake and haddock. There are so many ways to enjoy them. Try delicious Thai curry with hake or mouth-watering Cajun seasoned haddock. For lots of tasty recipes and different meal ideas, visit boardbeer.ie and look out for Irish hake and haddock next time you're shopping. Fresh ideas, great meals.
It's been a day to forget for Rory McIlroy and the Players' Championship. The defending champion is 7 over par after an opening round 79 at Sawgrass, which included a quadruple bogey. Graham McDill signed off for a 1 over round, while Sergio Garcia is the DPS leader on 7 under. Shane Lowry gets his first round underway inside the next hour. Dublin Camogie forward Ali Toomey says female players are no longer prepared to put up with being treated less fairly than their male counterparts. Political Sarsfield woman says players shouldn't be left out of pocket when they're representing their county.
A lot of girls are starting to kind of put their foot down now, and in terms of expenses and things like that. But my expenses, I've been paying like 90 to 100 euro on tolls every month just to go training before COVID, obviously. And you know, that's without petrol, that's without buying your food for your meal prep, that's without all the other expenses that go with it. So it is a very expensive hobby when you compare it to the lot. It is very disheartening.
Manchester United have kicked off the Europa League last 16 first week at home to AC Milan. Marcus Rashford and Edison Cavani both missing for the Red Devils. Bruno Fernandes starts in midfield. Also underway in Rangers against Slavia Prague. Arsenal are up against Olympiakos, while Spurs play host to Dinamo Zagreb. And Ireland's Sam Bennett has won a second stage of the Paris-Nice. He sprinted to victory on stage 5 today. The Carrick on Shore rider stays in the green jersey, while Primoz Roglic stays in the overall leader's yellow jersey. And that's your sport with GadgetInsurance.com. Don't wait till your new phone gets smashed or robbed. Do the smart thing now by insuring it at GadgetInsurance.com.
FM 104's weather with localheroes.ie. Still here for essential call-outs like boiler replacements in just a few clicks.
Shares continuing with the risk of hail and thunder at times, lows up 2 degrees at the moment at 7.
Thank you. Transit Music Station.
FM 104.
Don't tell me this is all for nothing. I can only tell you one thing. On the nights you feel outnumbered, baby, I'll be out there somewhere. I see everything you can't be. I see the beauty that you can't see. On the nights you feel outnumbered, baby, I'll be out there somewhere.
I could have showed you all the scars in the start, but that was always the most difficult part. See, I'm in love with how your soul's a mix of chaos and art, and how you never try to keep them apart. I wrote some words and then I stared at my feet, became a coward when I needed to speak. I guess love took on a different kind of meaning for me, so when I go, just know it kills me to leave. To all the stars, they let the rope, don't ever leave that girl so cold. Never let me down, just leave me home. Don't tell me this is all for nothing. I can only tell you one thing. All the nights you feel
like you're trying to do it for you. No, I'm trying to trace my parcels. I've got a parcel delivered. Trying to see to have lost them, the address. I'm trying to track our address. They couldn't find it. They're on their way to us, but they couldn't trace the address. So we're trying to track it down. Get a parcel delivered to you, so I'm trying to track it down. It seems to be lost, and so they're trying to locate where it is on the computer. So I'll give you a few minutes.
Always hold your hand in the car. There'll be days when it's difficult, but I ask you to never leave behind the reciprocal. We're past that, love is not designed for the cynical, so we have that.